In this video, I'll show you how to edit a PDF file for free using PDF Exchange Editor, the free version. Welcome to this video. My name is David and I hope you're well wherever you are around the world. Now, in a previous video, I walked you through how to download and install PDF Editor, the free version. Now, it's kind of limited slightly for some few features, but at least for most of the things that we might need to do, you're covered. As for editing, it's free and I already have PDF Editor open. And I'm just going to drag and drop a PDF file right there to make some edits to it. You can obviously go through file, open, and then open the file the way you want it. But because you can still drag and drop and open that particular file, then I have it right here. Now, to edit, let's say, text in a PDF. For example, I want to change this or maybe add a number. I can click on this edit text and I'm in the home tab here. Click on edit text. And once you do that, you'll see some few boxes appear. And you can see if you hover over this, there's more or less like a blue highlight to that. And if you click on it, there's going to be a flickering cursor right there. And let's say we want to add maybe number one at the start. One, full stop, space. And then you can extend this to make sure that it fits in the same line. So we've got one. Tips to speed up audio and video transcription. Let's just do a quick one here and assume you wanted to have T as a small T. You can do that as well. Let's say we scroll down a bit and we think we have an issue maybe somewhere here. Let's say we want it to be the one for the word 1 hour audio. And more or less, if that's all that you're interested in doing, changing or editing some text in a PDF, you can use PDF Exchange Editor. Quick note, the PDF has to be editable. If it is locked for editing, then you cannot edit it. But because we're working with an editable PDF text document, then you can edit it. Always remember, once you're done, file, save as, and then you can add a place where you want it to be. You can browse where you want to save it, and then save it as edited and then click on save so that you don't override the original document. That's how you can easily edit a PDF for free using PDF Exchange Editor. That's it for this video. I hope it's of value to you. Thanks for watching.